Good evening, and thank you for choosing KTAB News tonight. I'm Kathleen Barkley.
With coverage you can count on, I'm Nathan Grieve. Tonight we continue our coverage at Nine Mile Hill in Nolan County, where a fire has destroyed 700 acres and regained momentum this afternoon, causing several evacuations.
Now, the Texas A&M Forest Service confirms the Nine Mile Hill fire is now 75% contained at this hour, and forward progress has been stopped. Now, we first brought you the breaking details on this fire Saturday night. Now, here are the latest details. Crews believe as storms rolled into Nolan County, lightning strikes lit up the sky, and they are what is believed to have sparked that massive fire.
Take a look at this scene from Saturday night. Several crews working throughout the night to contain as much of that fire as possible. Flames and smoke could be seen and smelt in Sweetwater and surrounding areas. Now, ranchers were on hand to help move livestock to the east side of Highway 70. Fire Chief Grant Madden tells KTAB News that wind shifts are what made this fire a challenge.
The wind was blowing out of the south at the time. We've had wind out of three different directions since this fire started yesterday, which is really rare. It really makes it hard to hold it still.
Texas A&M Forest Service came this morning to drop water on hot spots, but that fire regained momentum this afternoon, moving outside of the containment lines. And residents who were asked to evacuate Saturday night were asked to evacuate again today. Those areas affected included all of County Road 214 between Highway 70 and 1809. And as those evacuations were ordered, members of the Nolan County community came together to help those who couldn't stay in their home overnight. And Kathleen, now you spoke to a Nolan County resident who lent their helping hand. Tell us more about that.
Yeah, Nathan, a common thing said by firefighters at the scene of the Nine Mile Hill fire was the community always comes together. And that certainly proved true today. I spoke with Melody Hefner, who owns a dog grooming business and offered to open her kennels to shelter pets from the smoke and flames. Take a look.
It's just a really good feeling to know that I can do something to give back and be the hands and feet of Jesus.
A sight no one expected to see Saturday night.
We all got in a line and stayed there on 214, and as it came to us, just put it out.
Crews working long hours to keep those that live near Nine Mile Hill safe.
I think there were 15 homes that were evacuated.
This fire has proven something both Fire Chief Grant Madden and Sweetwater resident Melody Hefner both knew already.
It's the reason we love Sweetwater and Nolan County.
I moved over here and I've never experienced anything like it.
Melody is a dog groomer in Sweetwater, and she volunteered to shelter animals and anyone who needed a place to stay as they were asked to evacuate.
I had one family and fixing to be two. I'm going to go get her animals at her home and bring them to my home just because the fire is getting close to her place.
Chief Madden says the Nolan County community went above and beyond to take care of those fighting the fire.
And it's just stuff like that makes it so easy to work so hard down here for these people because you know the caliber of people they are.
All acts that show the strength of a community when times get hard.
Now, of course, there's been new developments on this fire as crews are still on scene tonight. And, of course, we'll keep you updated with the latest both on air and online at our website, BigCountryHomepage.com.